Hello children, welcome back to the new video. So today I'm going to show you another interesting activity, rubber band powered boat. So to make that, we need a cello tape, some rubber bands, two spoons, two sticks, scissor, and an old bottle. So here I have used a wooden spoons. You can also use plastic spoons if you have. So let's get started. So first I'll take the bottle and I'll take these two sticks and I'll fix it here with the help of cello tape in this way. So let's do that. So in this way you can see that how I'm fixing my sticks with the help of cello tape. Okay, so now you can see that I have used a rubber band so that my sticks would be fixed properly. Now let's move to the second part. Now I'll take my spoons and I'll cut it till here for both of the spoons. So let's do that. So now you can see that I have cut my spoons in this way. Now I will join my spoon with the help of cello tape, but it should be in this manner. So let's do that. So here you can see that how I have fixed my spoon. Now what I am going to do is, I will insert rubber bands on my stick in this way. Here also, I'll do the same manner. So now, my rubber band is fixed. Now I will insert my spoon in this way and I'll fix it with the cello tape again. Okay, so now you can see that I have fixed my cello tape here. Before fixing with the cello tape, I have twisted my spoons and then I have fixed with the cello tape. So now, let's try this.
So now let's test this activity. So here you can see that I'm turning my propeller or the spoon, and as I'm turning it, my rubber bands are also getting turned, and now I will release it into the water. So you can see that it is moving, but as the container is not that much big, the propeller is trying to bring my bottle in a backward direction. So in this way you can also try this activity at home.
So let's quickly understand the science behind this activity. So when we rotate the rubber band, it stores some potential energy. Now once we release the rubber band, it starts to unwind, and thus the stored potential energy converts to kinetic energy and the boat propelled ahead or backward. The more you wind the rubber band, the more potential energy is stored, and thus farther and faster the boat will run.